Who else but me is ever going to read these letters?